The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action. But mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's madness. Fish is rarely consumed in the United States, except by sharks and other ocean predators.